The crime practice over the airports is very dynamic. It crosses many borders and involves criminal groups based in many countries. These characters make the international cooperation important to achieve a more effective passenger interception, to identify all the involved in the crime, and avoid that states spend the resources doing inspection procedures in passengers that were inspected before.